Hello guys, welcome back. And today I'm going to play another requested game. It's a Wii game. This is a custom built Dolphin Emulator by Shang Wei, or normally known as MMJ. I'm going to cover two games, Fatal Frame 4 and Red Steel, without using any controller, just using the on-screen gamepad. Can we play it? This is the latest build, version 5.09211. I give the link below for the emulator download. The speed was perfect on this custom build for the Fatal Frame 4 game. Yes, new game, make it easy. Sorry, focus. Wait. Can arrange the gamepad layout according to your liking. For the Fatal Frame 4, you can choose Wii Remote. To toggle out this. Misaki. Frame only. Before this, I test it just 30 frame. Set the save state. Oh, already set that. Still too dark. Let's add food, man. Well. slot. Still too small. Staircase is this door just now. It's still a lock. Okay. Well, what is that? And friendly. Let's click the setting. Make it 100 or somewhere. Okay. Let's set that again. Yeah, 30 frames. Come on, focus. All what? Press. Oh. See, to turn 180 degree, you need another button. I think it's a Y button or Z button on the Wii remote. Since we don't have it, we act over here. Never mind for the 180 degree. Wait. Which way are you going? Flashlight, flashlight. Madaku, Madaka, Misaki, flashlight. Madoka, Misaki, Madoka, Misaki, flashlight. Why? It's hard to pronounce it. Closer. Not too close. Okay. Flashlight. Wow. What is that? Too tiny. Misaki.
Misaki.
Her twin sister.
Hey, where are you?
No. Okay. This way. Then look back. Where are we? Map. Rugged Sioux Hall, first floor. This is the door we have to unlock. Have to get a key for the door. Lock from inside.
ここに鍵があるかも。
The key map.This door also locked. Careful. Upstairs. Find the key for the room. Yeah. What's that? The ghost. Also, wow. What was that? The ghost?Don't look back. That's a nurse. Slowly.Madoka Misaki. Nobody here. think that tutorial too tiny, man. Hold A. That's a memo. Yes, another one there. What is that? Hold A. A key, yes. This is what we're looking for. Whoa, that is spooky. No more, I think. Here the ghost will come out. Down. Yes, behind this door. Hey. Stop. Where are we? Oh, I was shot already. On the right. Let's go. Yes. Camera this side on the table. There's something here. There, there. Memo, I think. Doctor. Asoy. Asoy. Soy. That's the camera. No more here. Okay. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. What is that? Substeppers. Now come the problems. This one for the shake. How to shoot the camera? Hold A. Come on, get closer. Obscura. How to shoot the camera? Which button? Is it a Z? C? A? Z? Z button. Z. How to activate the camera? B, shoot with a Z. That's amazing. Where are you? Okay. Where are you? the stick you configure as joystick. We check some of the game using nunchuck check, but this game using wrist check. This one. Hey, you can turn 180 degree. Oh, I see. Yeah, now it. Full moon. Almost half hour. Yes. Can we play with the on-screen gamepad? The answer is yes. Let's see the second menu. Okay. Set photo data to album. Yes. Oh, no photo. New. Save it. Yes. Donate that photo, the ghost photo. Very creepy.
Dare mo oboete inai koto wa sanzai shinai koto ni naru no daro ka?
What are you talking about?
Get the camera ready.
Press B. Snap. Press A. To turn 180 degrees, use the wrist stick. Click to the left or to the right. Quiet, too noisy. Misaki or Madoka? This one Misaki, eh? The first one Madoka. I'm on cocktails. Yeah, can I skip? Madoka.
I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do it. But I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do it.
graphic very nice compared to the PS2 version. But all memories of the place. Chapter 1. This is Misaki. Now we're playing as Misaki. Just now Madoka. So save state again. Wow, so many save state. Camera. Oh, no camera. She didn't have a camera. Oh, with a Madoka this one. What? Okay, that's all for this game. To be continued. Now we play another game, the second game. This one also requested by, forget already, Redstone. So the stick, the stick emulation for the Battle Frame, we use WeShake. For this game, we use IR. Red Steel, sit back and relax. A. Here a bit tricky. See, this is the cursor for the stick. A and the cursor. Wait. Okay, we create a new profile. Just now and continue. So all A, move it to the this box. Now whatever. Okay. One, two, three, the first one on top. Highlight it and hold A, move it here. One, two, three, the first one. Highlight it, hold A and move here. That's all. Checkpoint.
Oh, look at these fish, Scott. Aren't they pretty?
No, I don't like fish. But I like to fish.
Did you see the big red one in the center?
Nope. Move the cursor. Yeah.
Yep. And the colors on that one, over there.
This one on top?
Yeah. Wait, no, this one, just below. Look.
Below?
Oh, wait. Look at the one on the left.
On the left.
My favorite.
Can you see that, sir?
Oh, I love the one on the right.
Yeah? On the right.
Oh, wow! I hadn't seen the one in the left corner.
Left. This one, far left, this one. Oh, this one.
And this one on the extreme right, see?
Extreme right, yeah, this one. Ah, already.
I think I love them all. Oh, but wait, I think our table is ready, honey. Let's go.
Let's go. Where? To meet your father?
Do I look all right? Sorry, I know I've asked you 10 times already.
Ten times already?
It's like a dream. You remember when we first met? You told me that I was a spoiled brat. And that you were hired to protect me and nothing more.
Spoiled
brat. You even said I shouldn't expect any personal sympathy. Because as a bodyguard, it made your job easier not to be friends with the client. And here you are, about to meet my dad and tell him you want to marry me. I'm so glad you decided to leave Tokyo for a while and come here to LA. I told him all about you, and he said he'd meet you. I'm so excited. I guess he has the whole place booked. He always does that. He says it's for security, but really, I think he just likes to show off. Don't let it impress you. I still call him Dad. And soon, you will too.
It is a pleasure to see you again, Miss Miu. You look absolutely splendid. Your father is impatient to meet you and your boyfriend.
Let's go. Father doesn't like to wait.
Loading. Checkpoint.
This way, please.
This
Mr.
Way,
Sato yes. will see you in his private lounge.
Mr. Sato.
Scott, what are you doing?
I'm staring at you. To move. This is the nunchuck. Ready? Yeah. Who's faster, me or you? Let's wait for her. That's my girlfriend? No. It's
Freeze,
yours.
Wait here!
Yes, Ito-sama. All your luggage has been transferred to your apartments.
Dad!
Mr. Sato will decide when you can join. Please be patient. Sato!
Ow. One freeze.
What the hell?
What happened there? What the hell? Ow!
Oh my god, Scott!
Oh my god, Scott! He didn't shot him. Just knocked his head with a gun. Here the problem comes. You need to knock the table off. How? I also don't know. Let's check the state first. Let's say here. Oh, sorry. See the symbol? Green. That's the problem here. not use this one. We check, that's right. Now non-shop. We swing. Now that's all. I'm stuck here. If you got any idea, just comment below how to solve it. That's all I think. The Legend of Zelda, the SWAT pilot. Yes, here the problem. Have to use the original controller, or you get the setting from your PC, transfer to your phone, and lock that setting. That's the only way. Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. Okay, let's see the setting. Lock speed just now 100, or reduce it. That depends on your CPU, how powerful it is, graphics, OpenGL, stretch. I think the rest are default. Interface, want to show FPS, that's my FPS. What are we? System language, set it to English. The default one are Japanese, English. We language English. I think that's all. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.